Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to make a pattern in Photoshop. Here is 3 PNG files ready to make a pattern. I'm gonna make a new project. We then hide 600 pixel and resolution 300 pixel. I'm taking a new layer and deleting this layer. Make sure your background is transparent. Now I'm dragging this watermelon into this new canvas, pressing Ctrl T and resizing it. Now select rectangle tool and select whole canvas. Now center the watermelon by clicking these two options. Go to filter, other, offset. My canvas size is 600 by 600 pixels, so I'm giving here horizontally 300 and vertically 300 pixels. It will be half of the background. Suppose your canvas size is 1000, so here you have to put 500. Select warp around. Okay. I'm taking a new layer and dragging this banana into here. I'm resizing this and repositioning this. Same way, I'm putting this apple here. Now just need to save this pattern. Go to edit, define pattern, give here a name for new pattern. Okay. Pattern has been saved. Now let's use it. So for that I'm opening a new project. I'm giving here width and height 2000. Unlock this layer and click on FX pattern overlay. Click here and selecting the pattern which one I just created. And here we can see the new pattern here. From here we can make the pattern smaller or bigger. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.